All right, so Chief Daddy 2 is in the works. Lovers of the Nigerian drama comedy Chief Daddy should be excited as the 2018 film is getting a sequel. The CEO of Ebony Life, Mo Abudu, made the announcement on her Instagram page, where she shared a picture of a clapperboard writing, "Hello, beautiful people. It's always great to be back on set." A camera started rolling this morning on the set of Chief Daddy 2 with our amazing cast and crew. We're really excited about bringing you another amazing film. From the look of things, Nia Akimolayan will be returning as the director for the Chief Daddy sequel, alongside other casts such as Funke Akindele Bello, Nkem Owo, Patience Ozokwo, Zainab Balogun, Shafi Bello, Iniedo, Dakore Akonde, Fowles, Kate Henshaw, Rachel Oniga, Maoli Gavo, Jeke Silva,
Amanda OJ, Dara,
Arika Dimples.
I'm not there.
Why are you not there? We're just lying. Amongst many others.
Star-studded.
What do you think about this?
I would have wanted probably another director. Because me did the first one. The same thing they did with
interesting
Party.
Angle.
Kenny Adetiba did the first one. Another person did the second one.
Yeah.
So that's what I just felt. Maybe they should have switched it.
For me, I feel like, in as much as sometimes you feel like, oh, storyline has been exhausted. I felt the same way when Wedding Party 2 was about to come out. I'm like, but it did so well. So, you know, they have marked out the mathematics about, you know, gross films, making high budget gross films. Movies. So I'm like, you know what? Let's see what they have to offer for Chief Daddy 2. The truth of the matter is that Nigerians love to laugh. Mm-hmm. And it's a comedy. Mm-hmm. And it has stars. The marketing angle is there. The fact that so many celebrities will be pushing this body of work. They'll probably make their numbers, at least cover the cost. I'm not sure it's going to do the exact numbers that Chief Daddy did. One. But who knows? You know? So, yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm looking forward to it. Uta, why are you looking at me like that? What is wrong?
You just did like a physics
thing. Why are you sulking? The thing is, honestly, I feel like you should have just done something else. And I get that's why OJ is looking at me, because he's like, are you not going to talk? But I don't want to talk, because I don't want Wahala in Peru's voice. Please, can I get everyone here? Please.
When I don't want to talk, she's about to go in.
And she'll not for like 2 minutes.
Go in.
And it'll be loud, though.
This is, at the end of the day, you know, it is my own opinion.
Sure.
I'm not saying that, you know, their film is, you know, whatever. But I'm just saying that I would want to see something else. We've seen Chief Daddy. We've seen, you know, Wedding Party. Let's do something else. I want to see Moabudu do something different. Like, I loved Royal Ibiscus. I was upset that Royal Ibiscus didn't do so well in the cinema, as well as I expected it to do, because I enjoyed the film. I loved the storyline. I loved the actors. I loved the acting as well. And, you know, I really want her to do something different from this whole... I get that comedy is a thing, but then there are different angles to comedy at the end of the day. Like, Chief Daddy, I feel like they're going to overflog it, because... If you read some of the reviews, you know, it's like, it's not really, we watched it because
we're huge
fans of Moabudu, Ebony Life TV films and whatever. I mean, but at the end of the day, we're just like, with the second part of The Wedding Party, a lot of people felt disappointed, because I felt like they had it. They had all of us with the first one, like, we were here to stay. By my time, they said they were going to do a second. I'm like, why are they doing a second one? Like, this was exactly the same way I felt. And I didn't want it to overshadow my whole this thing. So I said, let me go and experience this thing. I went to watch it. And a lot of people in the cinema room that I was in were not really happy about it. They were not really excited. Like, I know how we left when we watched part one.
Yeah.
So I feel the same way about this part two. Like, let's do something else. If it's going to be the same storyline or this thing.
They have other films
that they are doing. And, you know, you said something very valid.
How many minutes was that?
Which one?
Arika's.
That was like 1 minute, 30 seconds.
Okay.
About that, yeah.
Because I was quiet. You were
looking at me. Arika Dimple's way. I'm not going to talk. But
I didn't say I'm not going to talk. I said the thing is, OJ was
going
wow. Basically, see, you said something very valid. You said Royal Hibiscus was a wonderful film.
Amazing.
I loved it as well. But guess what? I didn't do the numbers. The truth of the matter is, when you're shooting a film, you have to think of the numbers as well. What do people want? Some people have shot quality stuff. I didn't make it anyway, unfortunately.
But I'm saying you can do the same thing, but just another movie.
Yeah.
I don't think that Chief Daddy 2, I don't know how I feel about it.
I think I'm going to keep my fingers crossed on that. Let's just wait.
I'm looking forward to it. Like, I really want them to wow me. Because of, like, Jonathan.
Yeah, fingers crossed on that. We have to see.
Fingers crossed.
I don't want to know.
OJ, I bind you, dear. I bind you because I was quiet. You kept looking at me. But I said, I'm looking forward to it.
Okay.
Yeah, let's just move on.